Hey guys, it's Captain Harris coming at you live from my garage. Today, I'm taking you guys along to go see Pantera and Lamb of God at Amalie Arena in Tampa. Now, as you can probably tell by my vest, I'm mostly going for Lamb of God because I love Lamb of God. Still kind of sad I haven't seen them do a headline set yet, but happy to see them regardless. Last time we saw them was not Fest Iowa. And as far as Pantera goes, I was never like super into them. I am, you know, familiar with their discography and stuff like that. I know it's not really Pantera before you guys start commenting anything, but yeah, it'll be fun regardless. The friend we're going with is a huge Pantera fan, so he's been excited about it all week, and you know, I'm just happy to be going, seeing Lamb of God, and having a good time, because I haven't seen a concert since we went to see Death Clock in Orlando. I think that was September, so yeah, it's been a while, and I'm ready for a concert. Now, I usually start these, like, concert vlogs in the car on the way there, but the reason I'm not doing that today is because our friend got a 12-person van, and we're all going down to Tampa together, and I thought it would probably be a little bit chaotic for vlogging, and he's just been texting his Vantera all week, so he's very excited. I actually made him an early birthday gift of a little Dimebag Daryl plushie. I'll show that later, but yeah, come along with us.
Okay, let me take a picture with me with that doll.
Can I pet that doll?
Can I pet your doll?
He's trying to figure out how to get in.
Ding! Hey, we're gonna get one more drink or something before we head out. We got 15 minutes till doors open.
Right, we parked up. They're approaching Amalie Arena. We spent a lot of time here last October before the Iron Maiden show. The last show of the Legacy of the Beast tour was here, and it was an awesome time. Haven't been there since.
Because it was like 3 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
This is the line for merch.
Merch anyone?
We found the merch. Got a pretty good view here. Looking like $40 for Pantera t-shirts. Long sleeve, $65. Lamb of God over there, same prices. A lot of choice. Mostly black.
I remember coming down these stairs to leave the building.
Yeah. So we're normally pit people, as some of you will know from other vlogs, but we opted for seats this time as that pit was quite expensive. I think it was like $250 after fees. And for two people, that's $500.
No, I think this is a different band.
I was just talking about the yellow lights.
What songs do you want to hear most?
I mean, Omerita would be cool. I want to hear More Time to Kill, but they never play that song. So
we haven't looked up the set list at all. So
I know that there's going to be some new songs and the usual, but I still want to keep it that way.
I mean, you know, I want to hear anything off Ashes is
Black
always welcome.
The Curse of Sun.
Maybe Vigil.
Yeah.
do not know, we are Lamb of God and we come from Richmond, motherfucking Virginia. And it is beautiful to be here on a Monday night. Look at all you motherfuckers here on Monday night. Yeah. Holy shit! It feels good. Let me get a big Ric Flair. Fuck yeah, you guys know how to do that shit down here. We are so very pleased to be here on the second night of this tour right here in Tampa, Florida. Home of death fucking metal. So this next song is an older song. It goes out to all our friends from down here in Florida. I'm talking about Cannibal Corpse, Obituary. Dear Side, of course, rest in peace, Chuck Schuldner, Death. This is for you old school death metal heads. It's an old song. It's called Ruin. Look within your heart, your head. Think about this. Ask yourself this question. The question is this. Are you ready to hear some Pantera songs? You don't sound too sure to me. I said, are you fucking ready to hear some motherfucking Pantera? That's good, because I'm getting ready to come up here and kick the shit out of this motherfucker. It is an honor to be on this tour with them once again. It's been such a pleasure. So this next song is for those dudes. It's also for two people who are no longer here with us in physical body, but they are always here with us in spirit. I'm talking about Dimebag Darrell and Vinny Paul Abbott. So for this last song, I want to see a huge fucking circle pit. Come out, man. Let's see the old school sound. If you think you're too old, it's time to come out of mosh retirement, motherfuckers. No one stands still. No one stays safe. Set this place off in a circle from Vinny and Tom. This song is called Red Dead. Let's go.
What did you think of Lamb of God?
They were really awesome, and I was really happy to hear Hourglass and Ruin, which I didn't expect either of them, but I also didn't get 512 and Omerta, which I did expect, so...
Yeah, no Black.
You get some, you lose. You get some, you win some, you lose.
But we did get Contractor, so yeah. we got a song from Wrath, finally.
Yeah, seriously, but yeah, it was awesome. I had a great time. I only wish I was on the floor for that, and then I could just come right back up here, but...
Every time we see Lamb of God, their sound is just so heavy.
Yeah.
Just, you can't help but bang your head to this band.
Now I'm going to sit back, relax, have some... I'm going to watch Pantera. I probably won't go crazy like I was for Lamb of God. But, you know,
I think it's going to be awesome.
I know it'll be awesome, but I'm not going to be wild and crazy.
I'm not going to be going nuts.
I'm not going to be starting mosh pits up in section 214.
Well, good, because we will be the first ones flying right off this thing. Okay, so our friend here got just a pretzel and a beer. Cost him $30 total.
Yeah.
Hope it's worth it.
I hope so, too.
Thank you.
come back to this part of the goddamn world. Who in the fuck is gonna come see Pantera Tampa? Spread the motherfucking word and Zacharias play the riff, sir.
Some of that pulse to that groove. But the solos, I felt, No, not really.
Why they're always a drummer?